Temple Chad, Kitty's Body, Ballymac, Mofar, Satin Juno, Pub with No Beer. Traps up. Off they go. Five comes away quickly. Satin Juno on the outside flies to the first bend. Satin Juno goes up for Eugene Sheen, gets around cleanly. Down the back they go. There was trouble at the back for six. Five goes on. Satin Juno, this lead is strong from Ross Temple Chad, and then comes Cycler's Flash. But right now, and strong running, five is up front. He's on his own. He'll go for home with two coming into the action behind Ross Temple Chad, but it's still 5-2-1, and as they head up for the judge, and this greyhound was strong, 5-2-6 is how it finished. He was tying up some bit, but that's how it finished. And Eugene Sheen, all the running was done early for this greyhound, and he ran a good race in 28.58.